to a penthouse, Miami Beach.
Yeah, yo, bitches talk crazy on tweets. They don't want it cause I come to the beat. They don't want it. These niggas all sweet. Bamboo sticks all in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week. Weirdo. Get the work, put it up for my seat. Put it up, no
care. Hey guys, it's me, Mani. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. And if you guys are new, hey, welcome back.
Luke, shut up.
As you can see by the title's video, this is gonna be my first day back after winter break. So yeah, it's the next day, y'all. It's night before. It's Monday, January 8th, and I'm gonna get in the bathtub tonight and stuff because I don't like taking showers in the morning and stuff because I'm getting sick because it's cold outside now, so I can't do that. But I just wanna come up here and just do the video because the morning I'll be tired, my voice gonna sound deep. I just wanna come up here and just tell y'all, just talk to y'all real quick before I see y'all. So I'm gonna talk to y'all in the morning, and yeah, bye y'all. Yeah, good morning. It's so early. It's Tuesday, January 9th, 5:41. And oh my god, I got the first day of school, bro. So right now I'm finna get my phone and my iPad for like 5 minutes, like 5 or 10 minutes. And then I'm gonna make my bed and then go do my hygiene stuff. So I'm gonna see y'all while I'm doing that.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so it seems like I get so much.
It was 6 o'clock, and now I'm in bed. I'm gonna do my brush, do my face, do my skincare stuff. So yeah, I just wanted to come and tell you, so it's not like clip. Yeah. So if I do that, I'm gonna come back.
She's a spice, ride pipe like bike, like Yokohama. She heard the thing bend like banana. So she wanna give me the Arunanani. She say I'm a sweeter man, but she say that she don't need a man. I say, why don't we make an agreement then? We can just f- while we're being friends, girl. I know you want.
Yeah, that drum is looking, every time I use it to my face, so I don't like to use it for real. But every time I be needing it because I got the moisturizer. So I be needing to use them because it's winter time, my skin be getting dry, I got oily skin anyways. But yeah. Okay, I'm done. I'm doing that. I'm on schedule. It's 6:10. I don't like to go to school till 8. But I got up so early. So I be like leaving at like 7:30 because I look like 5 minutes from my school, but the line, baby. Then the school will be long, so yeah. Now I'm finna go get just take a little quick shower. I told y'all last night I don't take like long showers. I take a little quick shower just to freshen up, and that's it. Because I like to be musty, I like to feel like I'm gonna stink at school. After that, I'm gonna go in my room. I'm gonna like start doing my face, really. Like not my face, like my lashes, my eyebrows, and stuff. And I might do my hair. We're going to see. I'm gonna see y'all when I'm in my shower. Yeah, but it's early, like. My phone's with the charging, that's charging. But right now, I'm gonna do my brow. Oh my god, I look a mess. Like, this light is so bright. I can't fix it. There you go. But, I'm gonna do my brows right now. I definitely do my. Where my comb go? My hair and my lips. So, yeah. This shirt's not what I'm wearing. Oh, wait. This one I used when I was in the shower. Yeah, I'm gonna show you. I used this. It's like a scrub, and if I watch the same time, it's really good, y'all. And then, where's that? This lotion, I swear by it. It is so good. Y'all need to get it. Like, it's so good. What's on my neck like? I don't know, but I'm tired. So basically, I gotta pick one of the lashes to put on. I'm gonna probably put these on top because I can't. But I don't know. I'm thinking these or these. Which I think? Probably say choice B. Okay, but I'm gonna do my brows though. So I got this brow gel. It do not work. Like, it works, but it don't, because it makes my eyebrows look white. And y'all can't tell because of the lighting, but look, my eyebrows look good already. So should I just leave them alone? Okay, I'm gonna get started, y'all. I'm gonna just show y'all what I'm using and stuff. Well, no, I can talk to y'all because this stuff is not like a lot. So y'all, I'm very scared for school. Like, very, very, not very scared. I'm not scared at all. Let me stop lying. I'm not scared at all. I'm just scared for these teachers because this is, you know, like, I'm not at y'all school, but at my school, in this second semester, the teachers are right now, kids are gonna act bad. At my school, the kids always act bad. Like, I remember my freshman year, it was like a trend to steal stuff from school, like toilets and stuff. I don't know why they was doing that, but that was like really weird. Yeah, now I'm using the edge control, like, just because, like I said, it turns my edges white. No, I'm brow gel, so if it turns it white, I have to pull off my eyebrows. I think that's gonna keep my eyebrows intact, so. But yeah, like, they would have to steal stuff. I don't know why they would do that. Like, it was like really weird. I think someone like stole a toilet, and somebody stole like a whole bunch of weird stuff from school. I don't know what that trend was about. Hopefully, I know what I'm talking about. Hopefully, it wasn't just my school that was stealing toilets and stuff. I hope it wasn't just my school, because that would be really embarrassing. Like, they were stealing toilets, and it was like, girl, how old are we? That is so early, like. Yeah, okay, let me tell you. I'm kind of tired because, like, last night, me and my cousin, I got on the phone. Me and her haven't been on the phone in a long time. Me and her was on the phone last night from, like, 9 to 12. And I was like, wait, what time is it? It's 12 in the morning. Mind you, I was getting up at 5. I was supposed to get up at 5. But I didn't because I guess I just slept through my alarm. So, but I'm, if I would get up at 5, I'd have been extra, extra, extra early. Like, because I'm up right now and it's early and I'm going to be done. So, I'm surprised I even got up when the alarm went off. Because for the past week, I'll go to sleep at like 9 and 10. And then I wake up at 4 in the morning and just stay up. So, I'm surprised I didn't wake up at 4 in the morning and just be up all night. But I'm actually glad I didn't, because that would have really messed my sleep schedule up. But it's been messed up because of that. Ever since I came back from Puerto Rico, I was sick. I guess that's why I was waking up so early. I don't know. They look okay, y'all. I mean, I don't really care. Okay. Let me pick some lashes out. I'm gonna use lashes. And then my lip, and then I got my clothes on. But I'm like 30 minutes early, y'all. That's good because the line in my school, to get in school, is horrible. So I'm gonna go early. I have to go early anyway because I have to, go to the district office to print off my schedule because my schedule, bro. First of all, I have to go, put my schedule out. Because my schedule's like, my school account is locked, so I can't even get into it. My school account is locked, I can't even get into my own stuff. Yeah, this is it, baby. Y'all can't see it for real, but that's it. But, y'all look a mess, like.
Strong, she gon' hit this high note. She knows she working with the nana. She wanna give me the.
Okay, hold on. The lashes are done, but you can't really tell on camera. This one look good. This one look bad, y'all. I'm like, in person, you could probably really tell. So, I mean, yeah, what can I do? I don't know what happened. I was doing real good. I think I was trying to be different and be unique. Put it on with the tweezers. That's the problem. Because, girl, you know you don't even use tweezers. Why is you trying to put it on the tweezers? Like, we suffer real. And it's real messed up. Like, it's not like, kind of like, not seeable. Like, it, people can see it. As soon as I look at it, I'm like, where is that stuff on your arm? I'm like, girl, I never know. But now if I do my lips, y'all, my lips is so easy, y'all. Like, where's my lip gloss at? Hopefully the teacher nice to my history class, y'all. Because I don't got time for no nothing and nobody. Wait, what time is it? Dang, I need to hurry up. Yeah, this is LA Girly Eyeliner. I thought it was lip liner. Well, eyeliner in the shade GP603 Brown. Hold up. Yeah, I'm there. I can put some on my camera real quick. But, no, look, y'all. I love doing brown lip. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you. I love brown lip. I'm so mad my lashes got messed up, bro. Like, the other side looks so good. I think I'm gonna do bottom lashes. Not like, fake that. I'm gonna do my own bottom lashes. I look. Oh, there it is. I feel like I'm gonna do lip gloss right here. Y'all feel like I'm on schedule. Because, baby, I used to be real late to school. Today, I gotta bring my SD card real to school so I can edit at school. Because, I don't know about y'all, but the first day of school, I was 6:50, so I'm actually on time. Actually, I need to hurry up and put my clothes on because I still gotta clean this room up. Cause last night, yeah. Okay, let's do lip gloss, y'all. I'm bringing this to school because I need to have something to have my lips look like cute at school. Like what? Okay. I think I might just wear this shirt under my hoodie, y'all. Cause. Oh, I actually do need to hurry up though. I didn't really do need to hurry up. Cause I gotta do my hair still. I gotta see what my hair needs doing. Let's see what the hair's talking about. Cause I was sleep half the night with nobody on. And I got this crazy hairstyle. Y'all know, I was like, girl, where your edges at? Not that, baby. I have edges, but I just slipped them back. I wanna do something so bad, but I don't know. I think I need to, because people at my school, that'd be too ruthless, y'all. I think my middle part is gone. It's not really gone, but let me just fix it. Oh, yeah, but I got a quick weaving. I mean, a sewing. So, I probably need to straighten my hair a little bit. Just, like, a little bit with the hot comb. Just, you know, just a little bit. So, I'm coming quick. I never actually combed this hair out, because this is really good hair. My titty got it for me. She's, like, a hairstylist and stuff, so. She cooked this vendor, so it's not like hair store hair. It's like really good, and I haven't had to straighten it. Not, I have not had to straighten it not one time. But I'm trying to have the hair good. Now I want to act out. I want to act a fool, get a little tension. I'm confused. Let's try this again. Okay, there you go. Like I thought. Okay, my hair, I just straightened it just a little bit. I don't know if it looks cute or not, but I'm gonna go hard and find some edges to do. Cause she put my edges back, so I'm trying to find some edges to do them real quick. Cause I do need some edges to be out because, you know, I don't look a mess. Is this a lace band? I got a lace band in here. Oh, I probably took this off before. It'll cover my forehead, but not a little bit. I know. But it looks more clean like this, though. Okay, y'all, fine. I'm gonna go find me some editing to do. I'm gonna come back because I'm gonna keep running out of time and I look cute. Okay, I'm running out of time a little bit. Plus, I only got one hour and 30 minutes on SD card. I don't want to vlog at school, so I'm gonna come back. See y'all when I'm done doing my hair. She don't need a man. What if we make an agreement, then we can't just walk with being friends, girl. I know you want it. I know you want it. Girl, I know you want it. I know you want to, girl. Ride a bike, ride a bike, all. Do the things you know I like, all. I'm the man in my ends, all. You're the one.
fun, let's not pretend. Cause the too good, drink too strong. Yeah.
Okay, y'all, I just did some edges. It's some slight, not too much. I was gonna do a middle edge, but I'm not gonna do middle edge. Now I'm gonna comb my hair and see what it's talking about. Oh, the camera is cooking. I didn't change the battery. It has 3 bars. You know, I still have like 3 bars left. I still want to just change it out. So I go to school, I have a full battery. I'm gonna blog a lot at school. So, okay. I like, it looks so cute. The edge is like, oh my gosh, y'all. I can't even go back to school. I need to put some earrings in. Make sure I put some earrings in. I got some in my drawer, so I'll put some earrings in a second. But I'm gonna go straighten my hair just one more time. So I'm straightening it after I put my hoodie on, because after I put my hair, it's gonna come back anyway. So I'm gonna go get my clothes on real quick, y'all, and I'm gonna come back. Okay, I just got done doing my hair. You can kind of see a little bit. I'm gonna fix it a little bit, but this is my outfit. Let me just show y'all the outfit, y'all. Well, y'all can't even see. Actually, let me show you in this thing. Essentials, Sheen, the leg lifts from Sheen. I have that pink shirt under here, and I'm gonna put on my panda dunks. I look so cute. I need to fix my hair just a little bit. I see a little bit more, like a big thumb on it. I can still see the leave out a little bit, so I'm gonna fix it just a little bit. But I look cute, y'all. Like, all I can do is fix my lip a little bit, like just make it like a little, like the way it was at first. I'm sorry if the camera's blurry. I'm trying to like hurry up. I think it's like, it's past, yeah, it's like 7:30 now. I haven't seen the time in a while, but it has to be like at least 7:30. Like, so you're gonna see what it's talking about, y'all. I feel like y'all been doing so good recently. Like, y'all, in the morning time, what you need to do? Tell yourself, oh yeah, I'm beautiful, I'm cute, I'm smart, I'm gonna have a great day. Cause I realize, y'all, you saying that kind of stuff gets you in a good mood for school, and it gives me a good move for school. Oh yeah, I'm cute. Oh yeah, I'm gonna eat the girls up at school today. Just saying stuff like that will really boost your confidence. You won't even know. It'll go slowly. It'll boost your confidence slowly, slowly, slowly. Until you think, oh yeah, I am gonna have a good day at school. Oh yeah, I am cute. I am beautiful. I am smart. So, tip of the day. That's the tip of the day. Tell yourself that. And if you already start school, how has school been for you? Like, has school been horrible? Has school been great? Like, I know, like, people just start, so it might be slow at first, but, like, how's your classes? Like, talk in the comment section. People don't be talking about comment section. Like, tell me how school's been. Or if you graduated, how was school for you? Like, because some people graduated early in December. Like, how's it been with, like, no high school? Like, you knowing your friends are going to go back to school, and you have to be at home. How's that feel? You know, like, how's that feel to graduate and say, yep, I'm done with school. Yep, like, I'm done with school. Because next year, I'm going to be a senior, and I'm going to be saying the same thing, y'all. I'm like, oh, I graduated high school. Oh, I graduated high school. I'm going to school. It's going to feel so weird. Because the girl, well, I know a few people who graduated early, and I feel like it's so weird to just graduate early and then know you still have all this school left. Like, I mean, the rest of your life is, like, literally up to you now. Like, you make your life. You, the decisions you make is gonna, what's the word? Make your life? I don't know, that's not a word I'm gonna say. It's like, determine. You determine, the choices you do determines how your life will be. If you're up here doing all this drugs and doing this all that, that's the kind of life you're gonna have, a bad life. When the people, not everybody who does drugs has a bad life, but I'm saying, like, if you got out of high school and you just trying to just sell drugs and all this stuff, you probably won't have the best life or live up to your best potential. You feel me? Like, unless, like, I don't know. Maybe I don't do drugs. I don't know. I can't tell you. But I mean, I'm just saying, like, just be your best person you can be. It's 2024. It's a new year. It's a new start. Make new friends. You're going to, if you're still in school, you're going to classes with people you probably don't know. Make new friends, find a new man, leave that other boy in 2023. Like, I'm just saying, y'all, like, let's really be better in 2024. Let's really make this our year. And one thing about me, I'm making this my year. It doesn't matter if you're not, baby. I am.
I'm too strong.
wanna. Girl, I know you wanna. I know you want to, girl. Girl, I know you wanna. I know you want to, girl. Girl, I know you wanna.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I'm probably at school because I'm already done getting dressed. So I'm gonna go do a thumbnail, pack my bag and stuff. So I'm gonna see y'all when I'm at school. Probably, or I might see y'all when I'm in the car. I don't know. Hey, y'all, so I just left my first period. I didn't record in there because it was boring. It was stuff I already knew. Because it's a sample from last year, so we just went over rules and the syllabus. That's all we did, y'all. Now it's 8:55. My stuff is kind of blurry, but bro, my next period is a teacher I don't know, so I'm a little scared to see what they talk about. Hey! But yeah, so I'm going to my next class right now. Zoom in, shut up! Hey y'all, sorry, now I'm in my cooking class. I ain't started yet though. I got my teacher from last year. Well, this is my first time taking her cooking class, but I took all her other classes and stuff, so. Yeah, it's not really up in here for the, like, 5 kids and stuff, because the bell just rang. But I had my advisor was, like, right across. I ain't recording a lot, because my camera's on 2 bars, so. Hey. But, yeah, y'all. So, I'm going to talk to y'all if we do something funny in here. We might, because she's cool, so. We're going to see. This classroom is cute, though. Like, this is cute. Give, like, I don't know. It don't really get much. But I'm gonna talk to y'all later because it's kind of weird to report in here, like, you know, kind of weird. Ooh. Okay, I'm here with Olivia.
Hey.
She was in my second period, but she was like on the other side of the classroom.
Yeah, that class, I could already tell it's gonna be.
Right. Hey. Yeah, just Cammy. Here, y'all. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all when this class starts, when we do something fun. I started. Hey y'all, so I know I'm in my food class. We ain't doing nothing right now. She just did the introduction. My camera's gonna die. But how's your day been going? How's your day been going?
Good.
Okay. How's your day been going?
Good.
Okay. It's been really a boring first day. I thought it was gonna be something like fun or happen, like a fight or something. No fight. I mean, people was posting all stuff about it's gonna be a fight. No fight happens, so I mean. Yeah, it's a calm little bit today. Calm little bit today. Sensuals and pandas and yeah, I'm just ready to go home already. Like, I got 2 more classes left. And I get to go home. Last year my schedule was different because I had my lunch this hour. Then I had 2 classes left. So I thought the day went faster. But now it's going so slow. But yeah, I can't wait to go home. Like. Hey y'all, we're Olivia Purr. She's gonna go to history twice today. And I'm gonna go to Mr. Kozak. My math teacher. Bye, Olivia. Wait.
See you. I'm going this way.
I'm going this way. Okay. But yeah, y'all, so I'm gonna go him right now. Hopefully, some sexy boys next class, because I haven't seen no sexy boy yet, or no fine, pretty girls. I just haven't seen nobody. This is really sick. I just seen lame people. But I have no customer people. Okay, I have a couple of people I don't like, but not like hate. So I mean, it's all right. I can deal with them, you know? But I'm gonna talk to y'all when I'm up in the class. He right here, so I'm gonna block him here right now. So I'm gonna talk to y'all after, because I can't record it here, so. Hey y'all, with Kelly.
Hey! Oh my gosh!
How your day was?
Okay, so guys, my class was full of white people. And it was just like a blizzard, bro.
It was cold?
It was snowing. It was
outside, snowing outside?
No, in my classes.
Yeah. So it was just really white. But I think I'm gonna do really good this semester. I'm gonna try to lock in and all that.
Yeah. My classes was good. My history class I was talking about this morning, it was all right. It wasn't that bad. He cool. So
let's
see my coach.
Who? Oh, your teacher?
Oh, that kind of blurry.
It sure is. I broke my camera.
Oh, yeah, I forgot you told me. Hey, the last clip y'all seen was me, my cousin, and the camera died midway. But it's like a lot, like y'all. I know lashes on nothing. I took them off. I could have gone to school tomorrow, but I put them right on off.
If you're not a pretty bitch, you won't understand me. Huh?
You don't got that issue, gay. Okay, but y'all.
school was all right. It wasn't that bad. I feel like it's gonna be a boring year. My last period, it was all right. It wasn't bad, y'all. Sixth period, it was my math class. Like, I was falling halfway through. I got math homework to do. Haven't touched the math homework. I got PLC homework, math homework, and study hall homework. I'm gonna do it right now. Then I'm gonna edit my video. And then I'm gonna watch Yanni video because she posted today at 7. It's 6:30 where she lives. So it'll be a post in 1 hour. So, period. But that's gonna be the end of this video. Like, subscribe to my post notifications and stay tuned for my prep for me, my birthday and my birthday vlog. Bye.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here from smoking on this weed. So